السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we are with Sheikh Yusuf Ustaz.
السلام عليكم.
Pray. عليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. We just pray Fajr.
Yes, we did.
Something for Fajr.
Fajr. Fajr is the time of day just exactly when the first tiny bit of light comes. And at that stage, right then, the roosters will go like this. And the donkeys maybe are going, oh, hee-haw. Even dogs start barking. Birds start, you know, making some noises. So that's we right. know is this is the time to start waking up. Huh? What? And then we begin to pray. But before we do the subh or the farida, which is mandatory, the fard prayer, you have to pray two rak'ah, right? There's two rak'ah before that. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he never left this two rak'ah. This two rak'ah, this is actually called fajr. The real fajr is the two rak'atain before the two rak'ah you pray with the jama'ah. And about these two rak'ah, Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, rak'atain fajr khayrun min ad-dunya wa ma fiha. Better for you than the universe and everything in the universe, this two rak'ah. And that's even before we did what? The farida. Before we did the mandatory prayer, we already have two universes. Well, that's a pretty good deal. Yeah. So how much is Allah going to give you for the fard? Always think positive about this salah because it's always having something good for you. No matter where you are, no matter what you're doing, I promise you, the salah is the best thing for you. Till next time, don't forget salah, especially fajr.
Inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Is still recording? Okay, very good. You are, mashallah, very good. Sheikh Yusuf. Here, here. Sheikh Yusuf. It's here. Here, here. Here, here, Sheikh Yusuf.
Oh, and don't go back to sleep after Fajr.